Well, don't just stand there. We got a lot of meat to sell.
Get ready for business. Come here. Are you tired of paying high prices? Are you interested in a little high-class beef? Do you want a bargain? Tell you what I'm going to do. Up a little closer. I don't want to block the traffic. Now, you look like a smart dame. What'll it be? I got sirloin, tenderloin, T-bone, rump, pot roast, chuck roast, oxtail stump. I got a special on T-bone, 79 cents a pound.
Well, really, I'm... 79 cents?
Shh, client, get them while they last, lady. Step right over here and help yourself. Ethel, help the little lady, will you?
What do you have?
Well, I'd like a sirloin.
Keep a sirloin coming up.
Keep it down, kid. Keep it down.
How much does this weigh?
£3.
I'll take it.
Come in. Are you interested in some high-class beef? Are you tired of paying high prices? Do you want a bargain? Tell you what I'm going to do.
Is this choice meat?
Absolutely. Give the little lady your choice, Ethel. Tell you what I'm going to do.
That's not what I meant.
Get away from me, kid. You bother me. Tell you what I'm going to do. Any cut you want, 79 cents a pound.
But how can you afford to sell it so cheap?
I'm glad you asked that, lady. This is all made possible because we do everything ourselves. We rope, we brand, we butcher, we market. We do everything but eat it for you. 79 cents a pound.
I'll try a round steak.
Okay, step right over here. That's the little lady. Help the little lady.
Oh,
get it down to a roar.
Keep
it. Hey, that's a rack of babies. Watch the papers for our new location. Good afternoon.